Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 316. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 316 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 2 ones are 2, 1 1, 2 fives are 10, 2 eights are 16. We'll be having 158. 158 is again divisible by 2. We'll be having 79. 79 is not divisible by 2 because number is odd, and on that the number 79 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 79. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factor of 316 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 × 2 × 79. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 316. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.